Hello guys, and today I will show you how to get all the classes including this and this overworld and gardener. Let's begin. First two is right here. Wizard and Echo right here. Then you need jump down the parkour. Boom, there is trapper. I'm showing you all the secret classes because you need collect one to get overload. Right here is a made skin cyst, sorry for my English because I'm from Russia. And now go forward and click any of these two signs, right mouse button. Here we go, Reaper. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, gardener and overlord. To get gardener, you basically need to complete parkour. First one is from my friend. You need jump like this. At one time he tried to do that, and yes, it worked. But I know more easier or harder way. It's more easier for me because I don't like parkours. Come here, owner, please. I like your game, but don't fix this bug. It's so good and okay. It found by me. I found it, so come right here and jump to this tree. Now come here and jump to the tower. Now you need to get to that tree. Jump. Now here and here. There is a lot of invisible barriers. Invisible blocks. So it's risky to just get in that barriers. And if you fall down, you need to reset the game. It's a fact because I tested it already. If you want to see what's in this signal, I don't know how to get to this signal. Now jump here and now jump on the top and here and hole. Oh, Sigyn. I knew there was nothing there, but it took years to find it. Good. Oh, that much. Now come here, and you just can jump here, yes, and click. Now you got the gardener. When you got all six of them, how to get overload? It's very easy. When you collect it all, you just need to go right here and here, and then you go close to the portal. There was kind of boom, and then overload. Yes, what about to reveal about this? If this bug fix it or what? Get this. Okay, sorry. Yes, this bug found only by me. There is nothing about it. I think I am first who got the overlord. We are first. And please don't ban me. This is your mistake. Oh, survival. Now just... take the blocks. Okay. I will change the game mode. I think to the normal. Oops. And now, overlord got no weaken. Strange. Let's go. Okay, come here. You got the master vent. You need to collect the blocks. Lenses. And first one is matcher bomb. Boom. It costs what race material. Collect blocks. Then you go the landslide. It just oops. Like this. Collect more blocks and get upgrade. Yes. More range. Now collect more and get more upgrade. Because more range. Upgrade. Collect again. Upgrade again. And we got matter storm. What does matter storm? Like matter bomb, but there is a lot of matter. So, I will show you it again. Like this. The last one is boom hello. I will stand up right here and look. Just look. Yes. It's on the circle of TNT. And you can use things like this. Yes. Okay. Oh. When you click shift, yes, when you fall, you can click shift. Then you don't fall. Whoop. And this is when you click shift. That's all.